Welcome to the 7th edition of McCann Foundation's annual charity gala and fundraiser in aid of the Tata Memorial Hospital. Again, but these families, every single one of them, they're counting on us. They're counting on us to raise as much money as possible so those families can be together. So today, we give hope and we fight for those who can't fight. And now on to why we're here. And I didn't cry yay. But today, with all of you, I can proudly say that we can give the kiss of life.
How many of you like?
I love them.
Loved?
Listen, we have a bid for 90,000. It is 30 by 30. The minimum bid is 1.5 lakhs, ladies and gentlemen. Anybody, guys? Moreover, thank you so much for coming once again. So can we have a huge round of applause for all you guys? Come on, guys. Sunny.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for Maheka Mirpuri as she unveils her collection tonight to a soulful rendition of Sufi songs by none other than Kutle Khan.
Thank you. hands together for Mahika Mirpuri. Request Dr. Devender Chokar to please join us on stage. And may we also have Mr. Hi. Ramesh Sippy join us on stage, please.
Good evening, and thank you, Sunny, yet again, for always being there for me. Can I have Jackie on stage, please? Jackie, I know you're hiding somewhere. Please come. Reporter. Year after year, 7 years, thank you always for being here.
Thank you once again,
and really, really, you kept my word. I'm really humble, thank you. Another star who's always, always been here with me. Thank you, Jackie, every year for being here. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kutle Khan. A special round of thanks to some people whose support goes a long way in making this evening a huge success.